Macon-Bibb Fire Department says it will unveil a design for a fallen firefighter pin next week. It represents all fallen Macon-Bibb firefighters. Firefighters can wear it on their uniforms, and they can pick it up starting September 11th. In April, firefighters were told they could not wear a sticker representing Lieutenant Randy Parker on their helmets because it didn't follow uniform policy. Parker died while fighting a house fire in February on Fairview Drive.